Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm still on vacation, as you can see, this is another environment, but I want to show you a short video that I think is very important because the Oculus Link beta version is now available. That means you can activate Oculus Link now. So what you're gonna do is connect your Oculus Quest to your PC and then install the Oculus software on the PC. Then go to settings, then go to beta and then activate the public test channel. Then he will download the Oculus beta software. For the cable, you need a special cable. The official cable is not available now. That means you need a third party cable and you can find one of the cables that perhaps will work with the Oculus Quest. I'm not sure because I'm here at my vacation. I can't try it now. So be careful. Perhaps better wait for the official cable that will come out I think end of this year or beginning of next year. But check out the stuff under my video, but no guarantee that this works. I can't try it. So this is very interesting short video. So see you next time, guys. Thank you. Bye.